take a seated position. Command yourself to relax. Start rhythmic breathing. Let us ask for divine guidance at the beginning of each session. O Lord of the universe, the vast and the mighty one, ruler of the light and the darkness, we adore thee and we invoke thee. Look thou with favour upon me, who now standeth before thee, and grant thine aid unto the highest aspirations of my soul, that I may be enabled to accomplish the great work, to the glory of thine ineffable name. Amen. You have achieved perfect relaxation. Your mind is at peace. You are now able to concentrate your thoughts, your feelings, your awareness. Imagine now there towers above you another being who represents your higher self, your holy guardian angel. See this majestic, towering figure standing above you, watching over you with his light and love, protecting you, guiding you. With each breath you take, you aspire and yearn to be one with your angel. With the exhalation, this great being descends into you. You and your guardian angel are becoming one. Inhale, yearn towards your divine angel. Exhale, he descends and occupies your being. Imagine this divine being with wings that are outstretched, vibrating rapidly with spiritual power. He stands above you, benign, gracious, beatific. inhale, long for, yearn for, and aspire towards this great being who is yourself made perfect. Exhale. Imagine and feel this divine spiritual figure descending, occupying your body, your mind, your soul. Inhale, and imagine that you are lifting up your arms towards the heavens, towards the skies, aspiring towards this noble being who is yourself. Exhale, feel the air going out of your body, and your higher self, your angel, descending into you. Inhale. Aspire. Exhale. You are one. Your holy guardian angel is the symbol of your higher self. Imagine and visualize him there, as he always is, ready to help you and guide you throughout life. As you inhale, yearn for your guardian angel. As you exhale, feel your angel coming down, occupying you, filling you as your breath goes out. Inhale, aspire, exhale, you are one. Mentally, you see your angel. You feel his presence, handsome, beautiful, robed in brilliant, scintillating white light. Inhale, aspire, exhale, you are one. You are gradually merging with this gigantic figure of the angel. This is your higher self, your guardian angel, desiring to be with you, and you to become united with him. Yearn for your guardian angel. You and your holy guardian angel are one. This is the goal of your lifetime. This is the great work, uniting with your holy guardian angel, your magnificent, beautiful, mighty, heavenly self. Meditate quietly. sing with me that wonderful peroration to an ancient adoration. I am he, the born, the spirit, having sight in the feet, strong, and the immortal fire. I am he, the truth. I am he who hate that evil should be wrought in the world. I am he that lighteneth and thundereth. I am he from whom is the shower of the life of earth. I am he whose mouth ever flameth. I am he, the begetter and manifester unto the light. I am he, the grace of the world. The heart, girt with a serpent, is my name. Now take a deep breath. Stretch and twist your body. Terminate the state of bliss, of ecstasy.